Inga, my name is Chandu. I'm the director for this movie. Inga, movie name is Karthikeyan. We started shooting in September. Inga, in Chennai, Pondicherry, and Kumbakonam. Unnoru oru song balance mattum irukku. And we are planning to release in May end or June first. Inga, yeah. Thank you.
Yes, so it is very scary and very exciting for me to be in a new state, in a new language. I'm learning the language na ipove konja konja tamil kathikuren, but I don't want to speak in tamil because I know I'll make a lot of grammatical mistakes right now, but I'm in the process of learning. And the whole film I am only trying to dub for the movie, and I know that the tamil industry gives a lot of respect to the language, and anybody who learns a language is welcome here. And a lot of quality films are made here. I mean, more than any industry in the whole world, the most quality preference is given to movies here in Tamil Nadu. And irrespective of a big film or a small film, every film gets a chance to release and goes to the audience. So I believe that Karthikeyan is a well-made film. And you watch the teaser. If you like the teaser, please tell people and spread the message that there's a movie like this coming up. We're going to release a movie soon. And doing a bilingual film is very difficult because you have to say the dialogue two times, same shot. Like you have to do once in Telugu, once in Tamil. And we were doing the dialogues twice. And we shot here in Kumbakonam, we shot in Chennai, we shot in Pondicherry. So we covered most of the places here in Tamil Nadu. And this is going to be my first straight release in Tamil. So please bless me, guys. I need all your blessings. And please, that's it. Yeah, thank you. And I'm really happy to be working for the producer who has launched me here. And my director who's given me such a good script to come here. And editor Mohan sir for always supporting our cause. He's been here like a father for the film. Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. And my heroine, Swati, she's already a big hit heroine here. I've loved Subramanipuram and also her recent film, Idukudane Balkumara. And yeah, so thank you, Swati. I hope people come and watch the movie for her. Thank you.